And what about Bear's Paw?
Bear's Paw's, well, that, I can't remember. I think that also was performed in Camborne at that. I haven't got the programme of it for it now, but I think Bear's Paws was performed at the same time. And I was leafing through La Russe Gastronomique and looking at the recipes, and I found a recipe for Bear's Paws, which told me that the Cantonese were making a paste from buffaloes. I don't know whether it was knees. I'm not sure about that. But and I wish I could find the quote in La Russe. At the moment I can't. But the cunning Cantonese were cheating. They were making a paste from buffalo's meat and passing it off as bear's paws. And in the recipe, you wrap the bear's paw in clay, hence the clean mud and none of your dirty dirt.
Is failing. Bear's paws, they're a delicacy. They're so tasty, so tasty.